I did touch these switches.
These are the throttles.
So they're pulled back. Flaps are up.
Yeah, so.
What does that mean?
Well, yeah. If I don't have to see it, I don't think I need to.
No, they're an auto. And I definitely did not touch those.
Okay.
I did touch these switches. These are the generator switches, these three.
Mm-hmm.
That's the battery switch. Okay. I turned it off. Look, the throttles don't even look like they're right sitting there. But I also touched these two fireball buttons.
Mm-hmm.
That's for killing fuel to the engines.
Okay.
And that one there.
Okay.
That's left engine, APU, and right engine.
Okay.
And, yeah.
What are those? Are those the throttle?
These are the throttles.
So they're pulled back?
You see how they're mismatched right now?
Uh-huh.
They're both in cutoff.
Yeah.
For whatever reason, this just, one won't come back.
Just, well, there's something down in between it. I don't... What's that white thing?
That's the tensioner.
Okay.
So when I got on board, and I can illustrate, they were sitting probably like that.
Okay. In idle.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm sure of that.
Zoom in on that idle right quick.
Yeah. And you can see the idle marks on the side there.
Okay.
And so my prints are definitely on those.
Well, it's okay because he was wearing gloves, so.
Oh, okay. So he was trying to hide what he was doing. Or I don't know. But,
yeah.
Yeah. And that's pretty much all I touched. I mean, I went straight to here, then to here, and then I started doing a normal shutdown checklist, and which got me this far, which I start hearing work like that. You know? I got to here, and I was like, well, this ain't normal.
Okay.
So I just flipped the battery off and got off.
Okay.
I didn't see any need to continue messing with it.
Okay.
And then that seat, sitting like that, the mic and them are right, you know, that's where he would be sitting if he was flying it.
Okay.
When you get in and out, because there's no leg room.
Yeah.
You run the seat all the way back.
Yeah. Okay. Let me...
Up.
Yeah, so
what does that mean?
Well, when the plane's in a takeoff, these hydraulics are in auto.
Mm-hmm.
So in that position, they only come on when you have flaps in a takeoff or landing configuration.
Okay.
But this one here is on. So he had all three hydraulics.
On?
Yep.
Okay. Does that mean it could run without anybody sitting here?
Well, it means he can steer the airplane.
Okay.
It won't run without someone sitting here. If you want to feel these throttles,
And you have to hold those up after idle the whole time?
Well, these are only to go in and out of idle.
Okay.
Once you're up here, you got full range. But if you feel them, if you feel the tension it takes to move them, okay. which you're more than welcome to,
uh-huh.
you'll see they don't move themselves.
Yeah.
And I would swear it was sitting probably like that.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's...
All right.
Yeah. Huh. Curious. His oxygen mask is open.
Hey, Steve. If you can get a picture of the rudder pedal position on that side.
Okay.
Yeah, it's...
Was he kind of short?
Yeah, he's a shorter guy.
Because those are run back. You see how much further mm-hmm. forward those ones are?
So you can adjust those for your feet and things like that?
There's a little bell crank okay. right here that you can run them in and out.
Okay.
And they do appear to be pretty far back. Let's see if I can... That's about 5 inches. Well, maybe no more so than this side.
Okay.
Yeah. Maybe no more so. I don't know.
Okay.
But this...
There's extra stuff?
There's this printer paper. That's... spare bolt kit, which usually is all stowed in there. The masks, I believe, are usually under these seats. Is there. These might have been extras for the observer. That's a life vest.
Okay.
So, yeah. Weird.
Okay.
But that O2 mask, I don't know why that would be out. And I don't think that would have been the crash. I'd love to turn the O2 bottle off in case we had a leak, but that ain't gonna happen. There's no access underneath.
Yeah.
So.
Okay.
I don't think anything's gonna happen with it anyway. Do you need me to...
Do you want to take pictures of things back in this way, or...
Mike? We don't need any pictures that way, do we?
No.
Okay. No, I'm good.
Okay.
If I don't have to see it, I don't think I need to. I'll get out of the way, though.
Are you good in here, then? Tour the plane.
He wasn't in the takeoff configuration. I think it's partially pulled.
You know, he could have very easily just gone through his jet.
Absolutely.
With a parking brake process, so which is park brake set.
I don't know where you want me or...
No, you do your thing, and I'm just going to record, and if we get to the point where you can show and document some stuff to me, tell me.
I don't know if you want to move that seat, but if we both went up there and sat down.
You know, yeah, let me go up there and get some video of it being where it's at real quick.
All right.
And then we'll...
That hatch can come off.
Okay.
So. If you want, or if you don't mind, I'll probably just close it.
No, yeah, that's fine. Now that you can see that boot mark there. That's probably your boot mark climbing in.
Probably.
Okay.
Unless he got in that way, which... it's not the easiest when it's on its feet.
Yeah.
size of the large rock.
Still sitting here, what the?
Is that recording
audio?
It's
AR-15. Yeah. We have to decipher it when we get back.
Thank you. way, did you bring donuts?
Yeah.